Yeah. In 1992, my next guest captivated listeners with her debut album, Little Earthquakes. It's actually sold more than 1 million copies worldwide. Well, 2 years later, she's back with a new release entitled Under the Pink. Please join me, I'm sure you will, in giving a very warm welcome to Tori Amos.
There was a good solution.